Here we see a climber that has skipped a clip. This happens sometimes when a climber is overzealous or when the climber has lost focus on the safety aspects of lead climbing. When this happens, if they fall when clipping the next clip, they fall beyond where they originally had imagined, which increases their risk with a greater fall.